Hey guys, welcome to another stream of Diablo on my channel. Been playing a lot this game lately. Actually made it to level 13. It's been a lot of fun. Let's see where we gotta go. We gotta go here. It's been a lot of fun actually, so I've been really enjoying playing Diablo. Never like a Diablo fan before, or I never played it per se, but it's been such a pleasant experience, so I've been really enjoying playing Diablo.
I need more of an ice wood.
Yeah, this is like a big tree. Playing as a barbarian. At level 13. Okay. In the bottom left corner, you can see some of the skills that I have that I've been using. It became a lot easier killing enemies with these skills.
Source of an illusion. We must be close.
I'm out of fury.
Finally, the Herodric Vault.
I think I accidentally just exited. Let's go back in.
Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell. To help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there?
I don't have enough fury.
Bunch of bats here. There must be like a passageway here. Let's receive. Okay.
This is. I think it's written in Herodric code. And here, the same symbol on the door.
Herodric code.
I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespeth Chot.
Let's go.
Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here.
What was this thing?
Here. the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chesbeth Chut!
See. I go this way. That's a big motherfucker.
I'm not ready yet. Don't have enough fury.
See. Skeletons. Right, where to next? Opponents. Three up on health.
I'm low on fury. I'm not ready yet.
Nice. Go this way.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh shit, let's get out of here.
Not ready yet.
Right there. What's this guy?
I need more fury. I can't lift more.
Great text. Let's see. Maybe we can drop something from our inventory. Something we don't really need. Drop. And pick up great text.
My bags are full.
Okay, let's see how this great axe is. Okay, it's pretty good.
I must wait. I need more fury.
I'm too good. We've been all over here already. Easy. Let's see. Maybe go to this side. We gotta go this way. Trying to figure out where to go. Maybe gotta go back up. Okay. How do I get over there?
I'm low, I'm not ready.
Zoom in. You can zoom in on Diablo like this. Kind of hard because you want to see people coming your way, but where is this shit leading to? I need to zoom out. I need to zoom out. No, no, no. Ooh, that was close. I need to zoom out for this one. Oh, alright, let's go. Uh, this motherfucker's tricky. God damn it.
I must wait.
Oh, let's go, let's go. Apply pressure.
I must wait.
Apply pressure. Apply pressure. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck. Oh, damn. I need some more health. Oh my god. Really low with health. That's what we need. That's exactly what we need. We need health. Shit, it's so annoying. Fuck your shit. Need to get out of this fucking circle.
I must wait.
Fuck. So close. I don't have no hell though. Fuck, I hope I survive. I hope I survive. Let's go. Let's go. That was fucking stressful, guys. Let's see if we can drop something. Some bullshit we don't need. And pick up these leggings. Trader's leggings, where is this?
Demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nerell.
My eyes hurt from that. That was stressful. We gotta go back to Nerell. Let's see. Find a way there. We gotta go this way.
More luck than me.
Yeah, we made it out.
Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathmar, the first necromancer.
That's not what we're looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Level 14.
My burden's too great.
Let's go. What do we need to drop? We'll drop this and pick up these. Again, necklace. Crowd control duration. Okay. We're leveling up. Right, let's see the abilities. What should we upgrade? We have 4 so far. Let's see. What's the objective? This way. Need to go all the way to. I think there's a way to go there fast. Yeah. We'll like teleport ourselves over there. It's pretty cool. Inside.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned.
Yeah, I have.
The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Cor Valar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
I need to go over here to Cor Valar. It's kind of far. Need to go down and then exit. Go. What the fuck is this?
I'm not ready yet.
Take care of them.
Listen carefully. I haven't much time. all of our men were...
I kind of don't want to do side quests.
Thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please.
Do you want me to, like, end your suffering?
You
or...
must slay him.
Should I do this side quest? Don't really feel like it. It's whatever. There's some ops coming up.
Just wait.
So many of these guys. Let's go, easy money. How's that? So thirsty.
Not ready yet. Not ready yet.
Out of this thing? Gotta get out of here. Like, can I come in for something?
I must wait.
Kill this wall just for the XP.
Lift more.
state your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates.
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard too. Brothers, sisters, I hope you find peace in these flames.
Viggo, what are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava about taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad.
My it's not looking good, bro. Line.
Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Let me in.
We go.
Good luck.
Captain, you watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Viggo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
I can't do that here.
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
God damn.
Not ready yet.
Darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light.
What am I doing now?
Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air.
The idol?
The path to redemption lies before you. If you have the faith to walk it. Hark, creature of darkness, for you have wandered.
I got no help. See if I can drop some of my. Okay.
For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt.
Okay.
Towering you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way.
Get this cleaver. Should drop.
Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feel how it fills the void within you. Remember, you are nothing without faith. Hold fast to the light. And remember.
Okay. I guess we're finished with that. I gotta go over there. Gambling is a bit of a sin, though.
Of what I did. Is that the kind of man I am? The kind I'll always be. I just... Damn it. I'm praying. Why isn't this working? You made it. That makes one of us, at least.
You heard from Prava?
I will, soon. But enough about that. You're about to meet Father Inarius himself. Not everyone comes back, you know. You'd better. I owe you a stiff drink.
Yeah, you do.
Wonderfully small.
That's kind of disrespectful.
No, no, no. It's not about kneeling. It's about wonder. Oh, the light itself. Divinity itself radiates from that
wall. I don't kneel.
Though my flesh is...
Let's see. New weapon.
This is how you choose to approach me.
Forgive this intrusion, but
tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this
graphics
war,
are pretty though.
But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak. And this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
Excuse you, I'm not done talking. Level 15, let's go. Let's update some abilities. What should we do, guys? What is this? Defensive skills. Core skill. Deal damage. Do these. Okay, I think it's a good point to stop today, guys. Did like an hour stream. Thank you for tuning in. Subscribe to Supreme Steph YouTube channel and my Twitch. And have a great night.